Welcome to English Classroom. Today my topic is English Literature. This is for class 10. The name of the poem is The Patriot, written by Robert Browning. In my last two videos, I taught you about the poem Patriot. I gave you line-to-line explanation. Today I am going to give you about the message of the poem. What is the message of the poem The Patriot? The poem gives us a message not to become too ambitious like Icarus. Icarus was too ambitious, and this was the reason that Icarus had to face downfall. Moreover, the poem also gives us a message of sudden rise and fall for glory of a man. Look, in the life of human beings, there can be sudden rise and there can also be sudden fall. Okay, so sudden rise and fall for glory of a man is another message of the poem. Besides, the poem also gives us a message how love, respect and honor given to someone is momentary and is subject to change. For example, if you are getting love from the society, if you are getting respect from the society, it does not mean that it will last forever and ever. It may change, because change is the law of nature. Last but not the least, the poem also gives us a message of Browning's faith in God. Okay, poem also gives us a message of Browning's faith in God. I have also given quotation here. If you will give quotation, you will get good marks. God is in his heaven and all is well in the world. What does this quotation indicate? It indicates that Browning has a faith in God. Next, I am also going to tell you about the theme of the poem. Okay, now what is the theme of the poem? The first theme of the poem is public fickleness. Okay, the poem portrays that how love and respect given to someone is momentary and is subject to change. This, the very same thing I also told you about in the message of the poem. Okay, the same public who threw roses and Marshall on his way a year ago now makes him bleed by throwing stone at him. So what does it tell? It says the public are fickle minded. Once they are giving grand welcome and once they are throwing stone at him. Okay, this tells us that public are fickle minded. The crowd who promised him anything in a year ago is now taking him towards his end, isn't it? The second theme of the poem is rise and fall of a glory. Okay, the poem depicts the theme of sudden rise and fall for glory of man. Look, at any time man can rise in the society and any time the man can fall in the society. Within a span of year, the patriot experiences both love and lovelessness. And the third theme of the poem is faith in God. Look, the third theme is faith in God. Speaker has faith in God. Okay, the speaker has faith in God. He hopes that since he did not receive reward for the work he had to turn in the world, he will be rewarded by God. Okay, the poet thinks that he will be rewarded by the God. Okay, till this much. In my next video, I am going to teach you another poem, another new poem. Okay, till then, goodbye.